Hey guys, and welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews, as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2020 Chevrolet Express Cargo Van. This one features the 6.0 liter Vortec V8, and of course is the cargo van trim. With a bug that just flew out. Not bad at all. It's 2500, Summit White over medium pewter, 6-speed automatic, 6.0 Vortec, so $35,830, and this one includes the communications package. I'll go ahead and I'll pop the hood so we can check out that 6.0. Never looked under the hood of one of these, in all honesty. And there's not a lot to see. Your Vortec intake. Pretty cool. There's all your oil checking methods and stuff like that. But you really can't see a lot. Is this how you open? Yep. So if you want to access the air box, it's all right there on both sides. And you just pull that open. Ow. Bit me. Oh, I see what you did. Ah, it's so hot. There we go. Whew! It is warm under there. Alright, we're good. Do have a backup camera, pops up right there. Without further ado, let's go ahead and go for a drive. I'll throw up the tachometer. And to turn on and off your traction control as well as StabiliTrack, that is all with this button here. You also have tow haul mode, which again, button's right there. It's impressive. There's a good amount of power in these things. I mean, this thing... I mean, a lot of people will say it is dated. It absolutely is. I'm not gonna sit there and say it's not. But you know what? You don't have to fix what's not broken. Look at this massive sun visor. I mean, this thing is really nice. I mean, for the job that gets done, you got leather-wrapped steering wheel. It actually is quite fun to drive. Tons of storage here. I mean, this thing is honestly all you'll need. I was like, what is making that noise? Kind of funny when there's no weight in the back, you can feel the rear want to rotate if you get onto the power too early or anything like that. When there's no weight back there, you know, once you start taking corners, heavy braking, you'll feel the rear start to get a little light. But honestly, that just makes it a little bit more fun. See, I want to buy one of these and make it a track weapon. You know, put sticky tires and stuff, put roll cage, all the stuff you would need, and then just, you know, full race car, race van. That'd be sick. Obviously, it's a big floaty van, but it still holds its own. It doesn't get blown around too much. Even on some tighter corners, it doesn't really get too upset. It's pretty cool, pretty fun. And I mean, you got the Vortec V8, you got all the power you would ever need, right here, hands down. I mean, the Chevy Express, this thing is pretty impressive. I mean, for 35 grand, the utility you get out of these things, it's a pretty good bargain. Especially when you start looking at your cutaway chassis and stuff like that. It's a pretty good bargain for the price. Up into reverse. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next one.